they foresee you. I must stay on the stair, my friend.
You ain't much more stand, you're bigger than ever.
Oh, I got plenty to eat, bread, egg, oyster, and such. But I must stay on the lonesome with not one god person to swap a word with. Lord, I've let you come.
I can't stay crowned or a bull go without me.
Damn that cook! God, any happy does with you.
Not one of the happy does. I'll not give up those. And besides the wrong, I got some to tell you.
You best listen to what I got to tell you. I wait here till the cut begin coming in. Then it would be easy. Johnny will hide you and me on the riverboat for Savannah. Who are you living with now?
Oh, I'm with a crib of Porgy.
You sure got money, tasty men, but that's your business. I ain't care who you take some with my eyes on. But remember what I told you. He's temporary. I reckon it'll be just a couple of weeks now. Why comes for you?
Oh, I got something to tell you.
What that? I've seen a couple of weeks, I've come in for you. And you're strong to bear, and that's the news to meet your guard. You can stand!
I go and miss that fool!
You're telling me that you'd rather have that cripple than crown!
It's like this crown. I's the only woman Porgy ever had, and I'm thinking now I will be tonight when all these others get and go back to Catfish Row. He'll be sitting and watching the big front gate, a calling of all, waiting for Bess.
Thank you.